I'm Dixon Moses, and I'm a fashion and commercial photographer based in Spain, and I shoot because it keeps me alive. My name is Dixon Moses. I'm a fashion photographer and I'm based in Spain. When I was about 200 years and I discovered that I really like photography. So I was kind of looking into some images and I fell in love with photography. So from there I started getting more interest and I bought a camera and I started taking pictures. So I finished my master's in photography and commercials. So I had this friend, he's a model. I just told him, oh, come on, let's do some shoot, let's play. It wasn't an editorial, I created a mood board and I said, okay, let's play with this mood board and see what goes out of it. Actually, I created my own mood board and I get inspiration from everything that happens in life. Just like maybe when I visit a new city, I get inspiration from the way they live, the way they dress. I get inspiration from just walking along the streets, from everything. I think I can get inspiration from watching the movie. So it was me, model, and just a makeup artist. And I think after I did the shoot, I presented it for La Palme magazine, and it was a bomb. My goals are seeing my picture in every cover of every magazine, and seeing my work widespread in every street of maybe every big country in the world, New York, Paris, and maybe Germany, I don't know. My plan now is to create my studio, make my studio, and start working big as a fashion and commercial photographer.